Hello everyone, this video is for telling about how to deploy a simple AI application. Okay, I created this AI application. It's a very simple application. It's Chatbot for talking or discussing about wellness and fitness. It uses Gemini model LLM, and it uses Steemlit for user interface. Actually I tested it in my local. And it will be available from my local only. That Steemlit will be running from my local only. But for making it available to everyone, we have to deploy it. Okay, that is the purpose of deploying the AI application. And for that, there are various ways. In this video, I'll be telling about a simple and a free way of doing the deployment. Okay, so for that, we have to go to Hugging Face. You can type hf.co. It will be redirected into huggingface.co. There you can find models, data sets, spaces, right? So click spaces. If you're doing first time, you have to log in, for creating spaces. There you can find lot of other spaces. You can create your own space. For that, you have to click new space. There you have to give the space name. I created wellness bot, right? So I gave the name. I already created it. I'm just repeating it. I just give the name as get wellness. And you can give the description. And you can choose some license. And I created with Steemlit, right? So I choose Steemlit. And you can choose other things also, Gradio, Docker. Select base hardware. For free means you can choose the CPU based. Otherwise you can go with GPU, but that will be paid one. And we can make it as public, or we can keep it as private. And then click create space. Once after clicking create space, it will be asking to upload files. I already uploaded, so I'm just showing here. We can upload that app file, app.py, and other than that, we have to upload the requirements.txt also. There we have to provide the modules. Here I provided Steemlit and Google Generative AI. Because I'm using those two libraries, I mentioned those things. And these things will be automatically created. So we have to upload the app file and the requirements.txt file. And if there are in your application, if you have any other things, you can upload those things also. So once after uploading the things, if you want to make some changes, we can directly make changes here also by clicking this. Edit, and that's it. It will be run, and you can see it here, apps. Actually, the Hugging Face will be loading all the record models, and it will be showing here. And one more thing is, since this thing is using this AI secret, right? This one we have to take it from environment, so we have to provide that thing in the settings. So there you can find the option for providing the secret, and you can choose that secret and create one secret variable. And then you can put the API key there. Here you can find that option. So secret option is there, right? So you can, I already created that. So that's it. We have to upload the file. We have to set a secret, if any secret API key or any other thing is there. And then you can come to this app tab to see the app. It will be built automatically. So we can start chatting. Give some wellness tips. It's giving wellness tip as well as it's recommending the products. That's it, right? Now we can access it from this URL. But since it's a chatbot, we will be recording it in our website, right? So for that, we can just use this like iframe. Within iframe, we can set up it. I set up in this website. When clicking this button, it will be opening this iframe. And we can chat here. That's it. Very simple, right? So we have to upload the files into Hugging Face spaces by creating new space. Okay, and then we can get that URL, and using iframe we can set up in our website. Okay, so you can put the iframe directly in the website itself, in the page itself, but that loading issues will happen in case of viewers viewing from mobile devices. Okay, so better we can put as a button, and then on clicking the button we can load it. Okay, that will be being good experience. Okay, actually it's seamlessly including my book name also, right? Apart from giving obvious recommendation, it's including here also. Okay, so that is the reason we have to create these kinds of chatbots, right? Otherwise we can directly just to put the Gemini here, right? So if you want to have our custom logic, we can develop our own chatbots and then put there. I'm just telling as an example. Okay.